I'm finally getting around to making this French onion soup I've been craving. Of course, it's going to have my own personal twist on it. I'm using the onions I've already chopped up with butter, poultry seasoning, beef bouillon, sherry, seasoned croutons, Swiss cheese, and I'm going to add some beef chorizo. I have the pan to fry the onions in with, actually saute the onions in with butter, and the beef bouillon pot of water is already boiling with 6 cups of water. So I'll see you back soon with progress. The onions are sauteing. I've included a little bit of the chorizo, not too much, just enough for flavor. It's really spicy, along with the poultry seasoning and the butter sauteing. I've added some poultry seasoning and a bay leaf to the stock, the beef stock, and everything is progressing really nicely. This is a nice light way to follow that heavy meal from yesterday, all that seafood delight. So I'll eat really light today and feel really great tomorrow. See you back soon. The onions and chorizo are caramelizing beautifully. I've prepared the croutons with seasoning and covered with Swiss cheese to broil. Then I'll bring everything together once I've deglazed the pan, the skillet here, with the onions and chorizo with about a half cup of cooking sherry. Then I'll combine everything and hopefully we'll have a lovely result. Dinner's ready. The Swiss cheese melted beautifully over the croutons from the broiler, and I put them on top of the soup, and I'll combine it with Livingston Pinot Grigio, Livingston Cellars Pinot Grigio, and it will be a nice light dinner for today. I hope you try this recipe. Let me know how you like it. Dinner's ready.